Hey guys, just wanted to do a quick video here for YouTube, as well as this will be going up on Gear Bastion, hopefully. I finished my latest knife here that I got done. 1095 Jade G10, 3/16 I believe, with a acid wash or acid etch pattern in it. It is very sharp. Grab a piece of paper. So she is razor sharp. Also, kydex sheath. Guys, this knife turned out really, really good. So, if anybody is interested,